Tiril Eckhoff is a Norwegian biathlete. He was born on May 21, 1990 in Baerum, Norway. She studied engineering at the Norwegian Institute of Technology. Eckhoff has been part of the Norwegian biathlon team since 2008. In the 2022-21 season, she won 4 gold and took 6 medals in 7 races during the Biathlon World Championships in 2021. Later in the season, she won the 2022-21 World Cup overall title, winning the most races in a season since Magdalena Forsberg. She also won the discipline title in sprint and pursuit, becoming the first biathlete, male or female, to win 7 consecutive races in a discipline. In the Norwegian's previous campaign, she managed 13 World Cup victories, 4 World Championship titles and a maiden overall crystal globe. It was a dream season, who has been competing for her country since 2008. In 2019-20 season, she won 7 World Cup races, but she finished second in the overall. Behind Dorothea Wehrer, she won her first ever discipline title in pursuit. Tiril Eckhoff is one of the most famous names in the world of sports. Eckhoff competed in biathlon at the 2014 Winter Olympics in Sochi, where she won 2 bronze medals and 1 gold. Bronze in the mass start and in the women's relay and a gold in the mixed relay together with Tora Berger, Ole Einar, Bjørn Dalen and Emil Hegel Svendsen. She is a very smart lady with classical looks. Tiril is a Norwegian biathlete with smart skills to outsmart many in this world. In 2016, she became world champion on 7.5-kilometer sprint on her home arena, Holmenkollen in Norway. She was also part of the Norwegian team who took the bronze medal in the mixed relay and played an instrumental part in the Norwegian women's relay gold medal, shooting 10x10 as the third skier. Her brother Stian Eckhoff is a former biathlete who clinched the Relay World Championship title in 2005 and represented Norway at the 2006 Winter Olympic Games in Turin. Following his retirement, Stian went on to become the national coach of the Norwegian women's biathlon team, where he coached his sister. Tiril Eckhoff is a married woman. Anand Lid Begland is her husband. They met in a winter sport competition a long time ago. The pair fell in love and saw their future together. They are indeed one of the most famous celebratory couples in Norway. Tiril sees Anand as her only soulmate and wants to live with her for a long time. Tiril Eckhoff is indeed one of the soundest biathletes of all time.